Jordan, the team preparing to transition from Southern California out to Kansas City. Thoughts on heading to Sporting KC and hopefully getting back into the squad here after last night's Open Cup game?
Yeah, obviously a tough result last night, and you know, that's always frustrating, but we got to move on and push forward. We need 3 points in Kansas City, and I think everyone knows that, and so we're just looking forward to that game, and we're going to get a result.
You haven't seen these guys since the first match of the season, your professional debut in MLS at that point. Just looking back to that game, if you can remember that far back, thoughts on facing their back line and what you want to do maybe to sneak behind them and bang in a goal or two?
Yeah, they obviously have some very good players, and I know Matt Beasley, he's a great player, great person, but I remember I missed a chance in that game, had a chance to score, so hopefully I can kind of get behind them again, and this time bury it and be a little bit more confident. So they're a very good team, but we know if we come out and play well, we just need to, like we said, finish our chances and get the result.
Squad will rotate a little bit heading into Sunday. Clint comes back off suspension. Ozzy obviously is suspended in the midfield, but then other guys will join the squad like Erik Friberg, like Chad Marshall and KC that weren't here for the Open Cup match. Just thoughts on rotating through and seeing some other personnel in there as you look into Sunday's match?
Yeah, I think, you know, throughout a season, things are going to change and personnel is going to change. And we know that Clint's been out with the national team. And, you know, so things change and you just got to adapt to that. And obviously bringing those guys in, they're all great players. So it's going to be a huge addition, and it's going to be seamless, and we're just going to go out and play and get a result. So it'll be good.